A man is facing charges after a shooting in downtown Charleston. Kamani Pinkney was arrested in connection to a shooting that took place the day before Thanksgiving. Officers found one man shot and killed, another hurt on Meeting and Columbus streets. Pinkney facing murder charges. He'll have a bond hearing tomorrow.